Bidas Engineer Emmanuel Pascua di Adan Barangay KPA, Adan Barangay Official, sa may talaw ng tagagap sa at ng bag ng daw tayo ngayon. Environmental management is actually a project of the local administration. If you would notice in our annual investment plans, environmental management is always a part of the priority investments of the NPU. And if we talk on environmental management, of course, nandiyan po lagi yung clean and green, and then yung beautification. And that's why, if you could remember in the past, we have been conducting already programs like this. That was the search for the cleanest and greenest school. Was that the title then, sir? Just can't remember. But this time, this search for the model barangay will be a different one because I know we will be involved in the participation of the barangay. It will be a partnership between the barangay and the school. And if, kapag sinabi po natin barangay, hindi lang po kayo na kapitan, hindi lang po kayo na konsyal o tanod ang may involved dito. But, kailangan i-involve po natin yung komunidad. So in short, this will be a partnership between and among the school, the barangay council, and the community. So, that's why we are here today, of course, with the deped family, for them to discuss with us the criteria that we will be, or the guidelines that we will be adopting for the implementation of the search. Because we need to admit in the municipal level that in the LGU, that wala po kaming masyadong alam pagdating sa mga ano, sa mga criteria na yan. Pwede po kami magbigay ng pondo, pero sa pag-set ng mga criteria na kailanganin natin, mahina po kami dyan. So, we hope and we expect your all-out support for this activity. And sabi nga nila, magaling, ay laging nagwawag. So, for in behalf of the Municipal Government of Ballesteros, headed by our Honorable Mayor, Violeta Rida Dunite, I wish you all the luck. Sana nangagririri ay mahaba. So with that, thank you very much. Naimbag ngal daw tayo, Kapsar.